जा रही
Thank you. Well, I'll be hanged. King George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers. Not a man I want seeing my face.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island. Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Hear about the king's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is Hornigold doing?
Lily living punk!
What are you men up to?
I am grateful for your geniality, Captain Hornigold. I assumed our reception would be a...
Don't mistake my decorum for deference, Governor. I'm eager to hear what you have to say, but of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fairer shake than I expected to see from any pirate. But I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold my word that we will be equitable.
Won't do you a lick of good. Men like him are a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a peculiar cancer afflicting the new world. The King wants them eradicated.
भाई ये क्या बात होती है अभी तो यहाँ कोई नहीं था
कैप्टन हॉर्निगोल्ड प्लीज कॉल योर मैन
रैकम वेन द गवर्नर्स कम कॉलिंग ब्रिंग बर्जेस एंड कॉकरम एज वेल Fan out, lads! And take this
day off if it were your
own! Aye, but the King has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he?
Yeah, क्या ये क्या बात होती है? Detect.
Fan out, lads! And take this shanty town as if it were your own!
But the King has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he? And has failed at all attempts until now.
Careful how you talk about His Majesty, Governor. You're here at his place.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them. King's emissaries.
Out of the way, you bastards! Go on!
Our only aim here is to treat with the masters of this community. All others are encouraged to go about their usual business.
Go on! Move! Go!
Commodore Chamberlain, please see that all merchants, masons, and carpenters are rounded up and brought to me this afternoon. We must see about repairing this fortress.
We should be confiscating weapons, Governor. Send these pirates a clear, strong message that the king's emissaries are not to be trifled with.
I have no wish to stir up animosity here, Commodore. And though well armed, we are outnumbered by a decent margin. Slow persuasion is our best and most efficient weapon.
Corporal Gardner, we should take every thought down to not flying the king's colors. To do otherwise, we take such weakness in our bed.
Silence, Commodore! I am the goddamn governor here, serving at the king's pleasure, and I will make the bloody decision. Is that clear, sir?
Aye, sir. Your wish is a clear
and crystal. I'm here wrong, I think. भाई मैंने बोला था तुमको, मैं कह रहा हूँ दूसरा वो डाउनलोड करके देख लो दूसरी फाइल। दूसरी फाइल डाउनलोड करके देख लो ब्रो। शायद वो फाइल में थोड़ा दिक्कत आ रही हो, कोई किसी और की मतलब। यूनिटी मल्टीप्लेयर आएगा। मल्टीप्लेयर? वो तो मल्टीप्लेयर है ना सर यूनिटी। सिंडिकेट का पार्ट टू लाने वाले हैं। अरे बहुत सही, लेके तो आए, कुछ तो लेके आए। सिंडिकेट का पार्ट टू लेके आएंगे ना, मजा ही आ जाएगा। और ये अपडेट कब आए हैं जो बता रहे हो तुम मेरे को? यूबीसॉफ्ट ने अपडेट किए हैं क्या ये? सिंडिकेट भी सही गेम है भाई, पता है बहुत सही गेम है। मॉर्निंग ब्रो। यस इट्स नॉट मॉर्निंग एयर ये या
शैल हैव आवर ग्रेशियस पार्टी।
of and for such his or their piracy or piracies. By him or them committed before the 5th of January next ensuing. And we do hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers, and all our governors and commanders of any fort, castle, or other places in our plantations, and all our officers, civil and military, to seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly.
It's in these sights.
How are you, Colorado? मुझे किससे मारना है? पक हो गया भाई, ये तो या लेकिन उसका फायदा क्या हुआ? अरे खेल लिया भाई, अरे स्मोक नहीं है भाई। मेरे को पता था मरने वाला भाई, हद मचा रखी है, मेरे पे कुछ भी नहीं है। अब मारेंगे।
Surrender him or themselves to any one of the principal secretaries of state in Great Britain or Ireland, or to any governor or deputy governor of any of our plantations beyond the sea. Every such pirate and pirate shall surrender in him or themselves, as aforesaid, shall have our gracious pardon of and for such his or their piracy or piracies. By him or them committed before the 5th of January next ensuing. And we do hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers at sea. And all our governors and commanders of any fort, castle, or other places in our plantation. And all our officers, civil and military, to seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly.
I need some help here.
अरे नहीं यार, ये क्या कर देते हूँ मैं? साला ये रीलोड घंटे में घंटा लगाता, तब ऐसी हालत हो गई है। तो अलार्म बजा दिया।
Before the 5th of September, in the year of our Lord 1718, surrender him or themselves to any one of the principal secretaries of state in Great Britain or Ireland, or to any governor or deputy governor of any of our plantations beyond the sea. Every such pirate and pirate shall surrender in him or themselves, as aforesaid, shall have our gracious pardon of and for such his or their piracy, or pirate him. By him,
all the low low gaya pura.
For the 5th of January, and we shall hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers at sea, and all our governors and commanders of any fort, castle, or other places in our frontiers, and all our officers, civil and military, to seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly.
भाई ये सही है, साला मरते भी मरते मेरे हेल्थ ले गया। किसने देखा मुझे, ले लेता मैं। अरे हरामियाँ, दुर्बिन वगैरह लगी है क्या?
I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. For until such time, all of you will be confined in the Nassau. I am sorry for this, but in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Peace, Commodore Chamberlain. We are messengers, not executioners.
Oh, thank you, sir. God save you.
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we
Pits.
Own.
I'll be hanged before I surrender to that poppet.
Check your head, Vane. We had here a rare opportunity, a chance to take something base and shape it into a government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
It's truth he's telling, and you whelps can't handle it. But you forecastle-headed fuddlers, see you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead men! Bastards!
I need a drink.
कमांडर मर रैंक लो क्या एडमिनल एंड एडमिन एबी टाइम ओ मुझे जाना कहाँ? ओके ये भी हो सकता है क्या? अच्छा
look at him turncoat. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Horny Gold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
That's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of.
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. And a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
ओके अरे यार ये क्या कर दिया मैंने हाँ मेमोरी आई रिमेम्बर आई प्ले दिस मिशन क्या ब्रो हो गया ये गेम सच में बढ़िया है भाई मार खत्म हो गया मेरे पे सारा देना पड़ेगा ये आसान नहीं है। क्या 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 लव दिस गेम सो मच परफेक्ट संस्कृत गेम इज नॉट गेम भाई, लेकिन इससे अच्छा कोई पार्ट भी तो नहीं है। परफेक्ट संस्कृत बताओ, तुम बताओ कौन सा है। मेरे को रोग मतलब ये बेटर है, बेटर रोग से। हेलो ब्रो,
आई स्टॉप।
सुमित ब्रो तुम बताओ असैसिन्स क्रीड गेम में कौन सा असैसिन्स क्रीड गेम बेस्ट है। अबे चूतिया, अभी तो मैं उसे मार के आया था, हद मचा रखी है। अलार्म लगा दिया, सिक्योरिटी और बढ़ जाएगी।
Move along there. This won't last long.
Corus Celestial.
Hey! Get out here, you skulker!
तो उठा ही सकता हूँ मैं। शुक्र रह गया लास्ट। अरे सीटी की आवाज सुन ले भैया, आ जा। अरे मार ना भाई, क्या कर रहा है? अरे नहीं, मेरी तलवार कहाँ है? अरे काफी हिम्मत। अरे भाई वेपन कहाँ गए मेरे? अब आ गया ये। आ गया। व्हाट व्हाट किट वाले को पकड़ो भाई, इतनी तेज भाग रहा है पक। चौथ इतनी तेज कैसे भाग रहा है? अरे कैसे? मेरे को पैसे चाहिए थे। अरे नहीं, अरे नहीं, अरे बट फक मेरे को दुकान पे जाना पड़ेगा मुझे लग रहा है। अरे पकड़ लिया था। अरे हद होती है। पकड़ लिया भाई पकड़ लिया। शॉट थी मेरे पास, स्पीड अच्छी है लेकिन डैमेज कम है। ये लगा रखी है ना मैंने अभी, इसका डैमेज ज्यादा है। चलो अच्छा 9000 इतना पैसा भी तो होना चाहिए। हटाओ की कपाट हटाओ। रम दे सकता हूँ मैं, रम लेकिन है नहीं मेरे। नहीं अगर इस पर वो डियर का है ना इस पर, लेकिन 1500 रुपये का है भाई डियर का। ये कितने खरीद सकता हूँ मैं इससे? 3000 रुपये चाहिए ना।
No doubt tempt you the better or not. Next time. No doubt tempt you the better or not.
मुझे जरूरत है पैसों की। ठीक है ये पैसे कौन देगा?
Boys, you're lagging.
It's this bloody amp.
Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
The Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship now anchored in that harbor tonight.
It's by the governor's wishes, sir.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the grounded galleon and await the Commodore's further orders. Is that clear?
Aye, sir.
The conniving bastard. Someone ought to slit the Commodore's throat before he gets a chance to bark those orders.
You think so?
We're dead in the water otherwise.
All right, I'll kill him.
Your brains are baked. I won't take no part in killing the Commodore. Not one of the King's men.
We can't risk our good fortune. I'll be waiting for you.
All for want of powder? There's scarce 2 pounds left to the entire force.
Sounds grand.
We have information for the Commodore, an urgent matter.
Carry on.
Looks a sour blood between them two, Rogers and Chamberlain. What's the issue?
Commodore don't think much of civilians there. And there's a rumor going around that Rogers is some kind of Jacobite, or worse, that he's a Catholic.
Hello? Are nikalne do. Admiral, command got it too many cost.
Take positions and prepare to decamp on the Commodore's order.
Aye, sir.
अरे नहीं यार, कहाँ टारगेट लॉस्ट है? टारगेट सामने है मेरे, कैसे क्यों? ये कहां से आ गए लौंडे साले, तब तो थे नहीं। क्या भाई, कुत्ता की तरह नीचे गिरा है। रुको रुको रुको, अब कुछ और करना पड़ेगा।
positions and prepare to decamp on the Commodore's order.
Aye, sir.
अरे क्या कर रहा है भाई ऊपर टूट गया भाई अरे हाथी
has given us a pardon, Commodore. Don't a man's word mean anything in these times?
Has syphilis clouded your mind? Why scratch and claw to protect such squalor? Your parasites feeding off the industry of honest men.
Much like King George in that respect.
Know your place, peasant. You may have taken my life, but you have not improved your own by any measure.
Does some purpose keep you talking?
If not for that heathen, Governor Rogers, I'd have seen you hanged from your own cross trees. Worm. All of you.
Hold a moment!
Come and bleed me!
Shiner!
मेरे पे मेरे को डियर की कितना वो चाहिए क्राफ्ट करने के लिए तो वो चाहिए ना, 2 DR, मेरे को 3000 रुपये चाहिए।
Travers, what tide brings you? Dressed the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a Network Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
yeah, everything is permanent.
Good fortune.
No doubt tempt you the better or not.
ना क्या
है? Oh, look, there they are.
Hello.
I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What?
The possible things about
your... my blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? Please. I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau.
And I will show you.
Bother.
कैसे मिले हैं?
That's straight hitting Kenwood. Shit!
One minute, bro. चलो हो गया काम मेरा रोक को डायल क्या जा सकते हैं मुझे बस अपनी हेल्थ बढ़ानी है 1500 रुपये चाहिए मुझे बस मैं कुछ क्राफ्ट कर सकता हूँ क्या अब अल्लाह इतना कुछ कर लिया अब भी क्राफ्ट नहीं कर सकता क्या मैं हाँ ये कर सकता हूँ रैबिट चाहिए मुझे खरगोश बंदर ये कर सकता हूँ मैं कुछ है भाई ऐसे तो मैं कुछ भी नहीं कर पाऊंगा मंकी कहाँ है? अरे ऊपर चढ़ भाई, चिल्ला तो रहे हैं कहीं। मंकी कहाँ है? सारी डॉट बेकार। जैगवार की चाहिए, ग्रेट व्हील अगर हेल्थ फोर चाहिए मुझे तो। बुक पैच ये एक और मिल जाए यहाँ पर, खरगोश मिल जाएगा एक और। खरगोश नहीं है क्या यहाँ पर? मैं तो यहीं होंगे भाई। तो यही चाहिए अभी, एक को तो मारा ही मैंने। दिख गया भाई, दिख गया। मिल गया, हो गया काम, हो गया ब्रो, हो गया काम, हो गया। अब चल सकते हैं हम कहीं भी, बहुत बहुत अपडेट लग रहा है। हो गया, भाई क्या खरीद रहा हूँ मैं?
My gratitude.
चलो काम हो गया।
Commodore's dead. Are we ready?
We're close. We've got a problem with the galleon. There's a couple of dozen. Bloody hell.
You'd raise a cloud here, lout. You sat on enough gunpowder to blow New Providence off its rocks.
Stay off me, mate. I'm well chafed.
As I was telling, a squad of lobsters has commandeered our galleon. We're going to have to clear it out before we use them cannons to blow the blockade.
Possibly I think about world people, not so much.
Stay near the fire ship, Captain. Keep it afloat.
All sail! She'll take it!
Blues down!
Reef it! All top!
Douse those gallons! Haul! Haul!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
The Brits are on to us. Look there!
Beat to quarters! चलेगा क्या?
The fire ship's about to blow. Steer clear, Captain.
Douse the gallants and royals.
Standstill's in. Clue up.
Ship coming after us, sir.
We brought through. Get clear of the fleet now, and we're home free.
एक तो गया ये कौन मार रहा भाई
Yeah,
चलो अब चल सकते हैं हम।
There she blows, a hump like a snow hill.
Mighty mess there.
Burn your bastards! Yeah! The burning up your ass, governor!
Prancing about like they took a prize.
Well, hi, kid. You missed quite a time.
Aye. Pity about Nassau and Blackbeard flying the coop.
Well, we'll see about Thatch. Vane's off to see him now, and I'm following soon.
This is what's left of your experiment in democracy.
Aye. We do as we please here, and we take our time doing it.
But for Christ's sake, Edward, don't anything but the stink of riches wrinkle your nose.
What's got into you, man?
Reality, mate. Reality. See that you ain't pulled into the drink by this drowning rat.
Oi! I've lived longer than most men who trod this path.
Thinking, Captain. Why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be at better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy? Been thinking, Captain. Why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be at better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy?
अब कहाँ जाना मुझे? बहुत दूर जाना भाई। लेजेंडरी से ये कुछ करना था ना? क्या को Great whales are born. Hammerhead. ये ना hammerhead.
right, then. Where am I to go, me tonies? Where am I to go?
I go and go.
Where am I to go?
Stop it, Captain.
Where am I to go?
Keep an eye out to that fin. There he is! Starboard bow! The rope is holding! Steady now, lad!
Stung him!
It's weakening! It's a hit! The bastard's torn the rope!
Patience, patience.
Look out! Forward! Hang tight, everyone!
Hey.
That's one nasty fish!
अब थोड़ा पानी शांत हुआ है।
There he is, starboard bow.
क्या किया
है? Hold fast.
Hold tight, lads.
Ha!
He's turning the sea red. Almost done the harpoon to him.
He snapped the rope.
भाई तीर रहा है।
Where is it?
तीन में नहीं मरेगी।
Look out! Starboard bow!
We're done! One more time! Woo!
Mar gaya? Arre, mar gaya, bhai.
Look at the size of him!
A great catch, Captain!
Kya update hua? Ye na? अरे मैं इसे क्राफ्ट नहीं कर सकता हूँ क्या? अभी नहीं कर सकता, कोई बात नहीं, काम ही आएगा मेरे। चलो इनसे कुछ तो मिलेगा मुझे। भाई मर भी नहीं रहे साले, इतने हराम ही हैं।
Thank you.
मेरा सिर्फ इतनी दूर कहां से है? अलग ही चूतिया बनती है।
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Hey! We'll heave him up and away
we'll
go!
Fire!
We'll heave him up and away we'll go!
Fire! Look at him! Put a shot right through there! Hey. Ready to fire, sir! Take a shot right there, sir! Ready to fire, sir!
और वो कहां है?
Reef the topsails and gallants. Reef the foremen, haul in the topsails.
तो वो सिप को रिपेयर करना पड़ेगा। हो गया रिपेयर, अब चल सकते
हैं।
लेवल 23 इसे मारने में मजा आएगा, ये कुछ दे सकता है मुझे।
Winter quarters!
Foes brought reinforcements, Captain! Fire! Reloading!
All in the standstill!
We're ready, sir!
One minute, bro. I'm coming.
town.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
We're all of them tuties, they will come down.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And when we gets to the Wallace gates,
goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Now Sally and Polly for the flash men do wait.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And one to the other, we'll hear them say,
goodbye.
Set a course due north, lads. You're off to find Captain Fat!
He must pay.
Hurrah, me boys!
Disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sonny. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're coming to call me on, Ken. Faith in me is cunning. But with Nassau down, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess.
Might want to see about it. The princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Out!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Detect.
Anything that moves. There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beach.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose.
Tell me about Edward.
Tell me about Edward Peach. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink, for instance. Only he makes him queer. Takes the usual rum flip and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for sure. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. He just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of them. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send a signal. Remember always this day.
What the devil?
शहर पे आ गए हम चलो कप्तान कप्तान कैसी तैसी देखिए तभी तो डिस्कार करेंगे भाई ऊंचा है से अरे ऊपर चढ़ो भैया क्या कर रहे हो अरे ये तो बहुत ही गंदा है भाई ये गलत हुआ।
Devil curse me. Where's the jackdaw?
तो मैंने डुबा दिया भाई।
Fat sir, did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.
ग्रेट व्हाइट को ट्रैवलिंग नहीं कर सकता हूँ।
the gallant and royal! Fire!
Look out! Put a shot right through there!
क्या है एनिमी का सीन
Stoner! Call in the sun!
Through the
foremen!
Scouts, all sail!
Toast the men! For fire!
Hold on, ready! Awaiting orders!
Fire!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Ready to fire! Fire! Who is supposed to destroy us?
To me, Johnny Parker, come rock and roll me over. To me, Johnny Parker, do.
Level 33 क्या भाई दोनों.
The skip boat is a rover. To me, Johnny Parker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Parker, the mate is never sober. To me, Johnny Parker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Parker, the
mate is never sober. Lado, lado,
there's our prey.
Get away, sir. That beast will.
Level 36 का एक मिनट में खत्म. मैं तो level 29 तक के नहीं मार सकता मैं.
Amsterdam there lived a maid, mark well what I do say. In Amsterdam there lives a maid, and she was mistress of her trade. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. A roving, since roving's been my ruin. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. I asked this maid to take a walk, mark.
There he goes!
I asked this maid out for a
there's
walk,
sea critters to spare hair!
Trim the yards off the wind!
At last, a harpoon.
Yeah. We'll pay Paddy Doyle for his boots.
Let's get started.
Steady now, lads!
1 minute, bhai, 1 minute, 1 minute, bro, 1 minute.
Gotcha! Nice one!
No! Damn it!
Where is it?
Look out! Starboard bow!
Hawkins! He's a slippery bastard!
There we go.
अरे क्यों नहीं लग रहा? भाई अरे चूतिया बनती है भाई.
The rope's gone, sir.
एक नहीं लगा मर जाती.
Steady, man. The White Death could swallow us whole.
Dead ahead.
Secure the rope.
He's off.
Nice one. Sea dog's hit!
He's gotten free!
I don't see it! Look out! Forward!
Hold on! The harpoon,
sir! We won't last much longer!
Jed, your head!
We're out! Harpoons!
Let's get back to the ship, lads.
On re re
we'll get him next time.
Adi health to maine le li thi.
Unlash the harpoons. Ready, lads?
Secure the rope. Hang on, we're off. Got you now, fish.
A grand shot, Captain.
He's loose, Captain.
Where is it?
It's gunning for us!
I don't think he likes us, Captain!
So, let's get more updates on this.
Get ahead!
Hey, Molly.
He's off! Stung him!
Got him! He's gone! Stay sharp, lads!
He's coming for us! Straight ahead!
Steady now, lads!
Nice one! Almost done the harpoon, sir!
Sea dog's hit!
He's broken free, sir!
मतलब 40 चाहिए कम से कम इसके लिए मारने के लिए.
Hang tight, everyone!
अरे भाई नहीं ये मत करियो प्लीज 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 fuck. कर क्या रहा है ये मेरा नेट दिक्कत इतनी
has been topped. Looks like
he was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man, he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life you know best.
My own idiot father liked to brag about him. We went to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad will be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard should be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Annie. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? A slave ship?
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard.
Captain!
Oh, damn! Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Down to the
It's
drink.
A humpback!
Some fresh meat there if you can strike it, sir!
ये है नहीं वैसे जरूरत मुझे क्या नौटंकी है अब तो मैं लड़ भी नहीं रहा हूँ अरे लेवल का 38 लेवल का है भाई पर योगे इस ब्लैक ब्लैक वॉर के बाद क्या खेलोगे सिक्स सिक्स ब्रो सिक्स असैसिन्स क्रीड सिक्स और फार क्राई खेलने की सोच रहा हूँ मैं फार क्राई खेलने की सोच रहा हूँ फार क्राई सिंडिकेट वाला Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
Captain, we're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo?
No, Jesus, Annie. You know me better than that. We're only out for information.
The Syndicate 2 is coming. Find where the princess stops in spare
time. The princess. Slave ship.
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
Captain, Vane's just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
हाँ फार क्राय खेलूंगा मैं के बाद तुम वो ट्राई करो ना साइबर पंक खेला तुमने खेलो डेइंग लाइट खेलो वो अच्छा गेम है ट्राई करना
Fire! Fire!
there! Pull away!
Chase those bastards down, Kenway. I'll murder the men who stole my ship.
Keep calm, Lee. Remember what we're after.
Keep wide of the port, Captain. Those cannons have a long reach.
Ship, not sink her.
Guns and steel aren't allowed than sticks and spittle.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain.
She's under attack, Maran!
Rápido, no tiene escapatoria!
Princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
All right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles. Lads! See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cunt, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and strain your bloody loot with them!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut! You are! Stop! ये बताओ अगला गेम प्रिंस ऑफ पर्सिया खेले? प्रिंस ऑफ पर्सिया पड़ा है मेरे पास। मेरे पे सारे पड़े हैं।
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food. If only you'd care to look for it.
तुम बताओ कौन सा वाला खेल
रहा है? I'm just there.
वो वाला तो खेल दिया मैंने, इन द फॉरगेटन सेंड करके है जो।
Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.
मेरे पे टू थ्रोन भी पड़ा है, वॉरियर वेदन भी पड़ा है, फॉरगेटिंग सैंड भी पड़ा हुआ है। सारे पड़े हुए हैं। यहाँ मुझे मंकी और जैगवार मिल सकता है, ब्लैक जैगवार। ओके, मुझे कौन सा चाहिए जैगवार? जगुआर बेल्ट चाहिए। जगुआर भाई लोगों, मैं भी आ रहा हूँ 5 मिनट में, 5 मिनट। ¿Qué? Sorry, bajé loco. Monkey on it,
with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway. This island's mine. Come at me and I'll cap you, bastard. It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway. I'll be damned if I let that mine make one more decision for me.
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God, I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you paid me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for slavers. And you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew.
Thank you. Release me, man!
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenados.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! Into this mess, can't wait. And I'll be damned if I let you drag me into another.
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane.
Bloody try, by all means. It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly bug! Blow off the game! Let's land on your gangway! Nancy boy, you're done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Horner Gold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition to stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.
Stealing a fishing schooner single-handed. Damn canny, Captain.
As is taking back my brig from this pillock. Once again, I thank you both.
This Billy Huff didn't last 2 months with your ship before he came limping back to Nassau. Took the pardon straight away.
I had to, lads. That Rogers was onto me from the first.
Hold your tongue, Rackham.
So what now? Still chasing your elusive fortune?
Aye, and I'm close. I've heard the Sage is sailing out of Kingston on a ship called the Princess.
Put your ambition to better use, Kenway. Find the Sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain. All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
कुछ अब क्राफ्ट कर सकता हूँ क्या?
Thank you.
Excellent. Merci.
What do you be needing today, then? My thanks for your trust, Captain.
मार सकता हूँ सबके लेवल कैसे पता चलेगी कितनी लेवल पे
enemies.
Pump, you blighters, pump us round. Wait for day, wait for day, wait for day.
The Valyrius Swarm!
Reloading!
Oh!
Okay, bro, I play knight. Continue this thing.